on, we'll have the best surfing dogs in the entire world throwing it out for you.
Now, Abby only started surfing about a year ago, and she's kind of the exception to the rule because basically he put her on the board in the water instantly and started surfing, and she liked it.
Wow, some skill and originality. The judges love that.
Here's NBC's Lee Cowan.
Surf dog competition.
Surf City Surf Dog Competition. Dogs get up on surfboards.
Judged on a variety of skills, including the length of their ride, the size of the wave,
Michael
and their...
Lee adopted Abbie G after she was near death and rescued her.
Tonight with a story about water dogs of another kind.
A simple pleasure with a purpose.
Look at this dog. She's amazing.
We have a perfect 10 for Abbie.
Like